Kubor Kabate City TV Lawanda Shapi Dak Orange Nissan Lumso Po Near Fire Brigade Shillong
U Menteri Rang Ba Kajalau Konrad Kongkal Sangma Riyathu Ba Kasorkar Kala Sospon Yaki Pulit Bat Iki Opsar Ki Badai Ban Pej Yaki Hadian Ba Lightly Suloi Jong Ki Pulit Kila Shakni No Aki Rupaj Ba U Konrad Riyathu Ba Kidon Saungut Ki Pulit Bat Wainaki Ula Pet Karat Ringkat Kasuloi Ba Uban Kat Ba Lai Ngut Pat Kila Bret Ya Kasuloi Bat Kila Pet Karat Yaladi Ula Ong Ba Lada Kalong Sakumno Kumno Ki Pulit Kim Chudai Ban Bret Ya Ketiar Siat Jong Ki Bat Kisuloi Ki Deban Don Bet Haka Kati Jong Ki Henry Ka Jingle Jong Ki Tai Ki Pulit Ha Maulai Maukan Ro Kalong Ka Bom Day Bat Ki Hap Ha Ka Jingsha Penchitom
Yes, that particular incident that took place is completely unacceptable by the government, and the officials and the police who were involved in where they deserted at that moment their weapon already are under suspension, and we are putting up an inquiry against those individuals. For a police, the arms and the weapons they carry are as good as part of their body. They should never ever let go of their weapon. So what happened yesterday was unacceptable, whether it's from the police personnel who were present out there, or whether it was from the individuals who had taken them. So therefore, we are very firm on this, and we will take firm action on this. And all those people who are involved and who may have this are asked to immediately give back those weapons. I don't have the exact number with me right now, or I will tell you what the number is, but I will stand corrected in case the number is not what I have. But there were four of them. Out of the four, one went away with his weapon and three did not. So out of these three and one, exactly the number that are there, three for sure, but the fourth one may not be because he went away with his weapon. But still, an inquiry will be done to ensure that everything is clarified, but there were total four of them. These kind of activities are meaningless. I also want to say that. We are here trying to work together to resolve all these kind of issues. And whatever has happened in the past, you will see that different kind of elements have tried to create unrest. So my appeal to all the citizens of the state, and especially people who are getting involved in these kind of activities, that this is not the way forward. I appeal to everybody that they must be peaceful. We must try to resolve these issues in a proper manner. And violence is not the way forward. So therefore, we condemn it. And obviously, we will be finding the people who are responsible for this also. But at the same time, I appeal to everybody that at this point in time, we need to maintain peace in the city and the state.